We have an update on this Monday afternoon fire at a home at 1810 South 19th Street in Grand Forks. Fire officials now say it was an accidental fire in a bedroom. Some combustibles caught on fire. No injuries, no major fire damage. A little smoke in the house, but small fire in a bedroom after some combustibles caught on fire. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.